Dit is de eerste vraag voor de nacht van fixe vormen van mijn part. Voor voor en vijf maart stil. Would you explain this language in the conjecture of differentiation of the one booster amplitude? And it explains it for four and five, that conformativity is not strong enough to fix the form of the function for fixed or more groups, which also explains the presence of these disturbance functions that Lambdixon mentioned before. Now, let's go back to the conformativity, and I showed you one simple example of energy amplitude, but what is very interesting is if we can say something about more sophisticated non-energy amplitude. As I told at the beginning, they're characterized by complicated kinetic structures, but we have now I guess I'll tell you something about the pure form of monitoring of the kinetic detector. Now, again, we discussed about that. There's this very high energy of kinetic determinism, where you solve the ultra position of the momentum by writing it as a subset of two kinetic spin-offs, left-handed and right-handed. And that itself will be a spin-off. Again, my favorite example, the energy 3-level amplitude, is really this very simple, the compact form. There is a delta function for momentum conservation, and then a rational function from the momentum line contraction of the spin-off variable. This is a kinetic in Japan. I cannot be predicted. You will find out after the two forms of the negative.